is Kavya from JPSS MJ Palli. Today I am here to talk about human heart. Human heart is a very very important organ which works continuously throughout the life. As we all know that if a human heart stops beating, the life would end there. Human heart is a pear-shaped structure. It is wider at the anterior and narrower at the posterior. And coming to the internal structure of the human heart, there are four parts. Upper ones are called the auricles and lower ones are called the ventricles. The two auricles are each other separated by the interauricular septum, and two ventricles are each other separated by the interventricular septum. The interauricular septum and interventricular septum are prevent mixing deoxygenated blood from right side of the heart to oxygenated blood from the left side of the heart. Ventricle walls are thicker than the auricle walls. The largest artery is the aorta, which arises from the left ventricle and supplies blood to all body parts except the lungs. Pulmonary artery arises from the right ventricle and supplies blood to the lungs. It brings deoxygenated blood. The right atria and right ventricle are connected by the tricuspid wall. The left atria and left ventricle are connected by the bicuspid wall. Blood from the anterior parts of the body is collected by the inferior superior ventricle, and blood from the posterior parts of the body is collected by the inferior vena cava. Coronary arteries supplies blood to the muscles of the heart. Human heart is a wonderful machine. So friends, protect your heart.